It is March 22nd, 2023, and things are swell today.